school life with a paper and pen, but then